Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And what we have to bring you is live action from the A-League. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start. Frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Bruno Fornaroli. This attack looks highly promising. Kilkenny. Mastery of the passing game. In position. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, it seemed like just a matter of time before they scored. Delicate, incisive play has done the damage.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Opening goal of the game then. The verdict is offside here. Bruno Fornaroli. Keogh. It's with Diego Castro. Takes the shot. A tremendous block. And firing it into the area. And he clears the danger. Could cross it in here. Throw-ins given. Kilkenny. Can they get in behind them? And giving the ball away. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Real defensive commitment there. And a good-looking pass. Possibilities inside the box. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. But it can't get through. And the flag does go up offside. Kilkenny, Keogh, Fornaroli, it's with Diego Castro, Bruno Fornaroli, takes on the shot. And the ball is loose. Well, threat about it. Good visualization and execution.
Chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser. The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Keogh, really good block. Victor Sanchez. Oh, lovely weighted ball, they might be in. Defender doing his job. On and on he goes. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Neil Kilkenny. Just the clearance that was needed. He's in behind. Pivotal moment defensively.
Listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
What can he do from here? Kilkenny wanted to keep it, but couldn't. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Kilkenny. Mastery of the passing game. In position. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. Takes the shot. A tremendous block. Fruitful looking attack. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Neil Kilkenny, Keogh, Bruno Fornaroli, possession changing hands. And it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Bruno Fornaroli. It's with Diego Castro. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, just look at the replay. The keeper's a little bit unfortunate. He thinks he's coming back out, but just clips the inside of the post and it sneaks in.
Let's have another view of that goal. second goal for them here. Victor Sanchez. And here's Berisha. And giving it away. Kilkenny. Bruno Fornaroli. Committed challenge. Getting in there to intercept. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend, goalkeepers make saves like that.
And a substitution in the offing. And firing it into the area. And he's clear his lines. Able to get his body in the way. Economidis. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. But it can't get all the way through. Victor Sanchez. And that's an important intervention. Ota. Getting the ball forward. And a chance to whip it in here. And clears his lines. And they are committed to making the substitution here. Lovely bit of skill. Castro. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Untidy on the ball. Oh, surely! Good defending to prevent the chance. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Well, he did his job defensively. Now the delivery. Oh, tremendous block.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Crossing opportunity. Castro. Can he finish? Just found wanting in terms of the finish then. Not a great pass. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Won it back. Well, that's see if something comes of this. Could reduce the deficit. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And options in the centre. Victor Sanchez. Danger here as he runs. He's in with a chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Over it comes. And it all counts for naught. Victor Sanchez. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Sullivan. Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time. 3 minutes to be exact. Good looking move this. Will it be? Terrific block there. And he's banged it against the woodwork with the header.
Well, we're talking inches. So, so close with his head.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Sullivan. And there it is, the ball.